Start melting your soap base. Take tissue napkin. Make small pieces with the scissor. Or you can use fancy paper also, like this. This soap made with fancy paper. Now, once soap melt, add water as in my recipe. See, this is just a presentation for making. Rest recipe is with you, so you must follow the steps in my WhatsApp recipe. Now this started melting. This is my perfume, special perfume for soap. This is sticker list paper. So we keep it over this for drying. This is the small pieces of napkin or tissue paper. Now this start, it's melted. Now at this point, we will add water as in your quantity recipe. Mix it properly. See the consistency. Stop heating. Add required perfume. So you added the perfume. Mix it. Now take tissue napkin . This is our paper napkin . This is plucker. Dip, remove, take out, place on butter paper or sticker release paper for complete drying. This is the simple method for paper napkin. This is not commercial product, it is just for hobby and fun. So you can make your personal paper and carry with you whenever you require. So it will dry after means the next day. When ready, repack and use it as and where required. Thank you. All the best. Happy business.